Assalamu alaikum, my YouTube family. Today we read The Cave and the Stone. Serial stories for children. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam once told a story of how three men out for a walk in the mountains were caught in a rainstorm. They quickly took his shelter in a cave, but the entrance to it was at once blocked by a huge storm which came hurtling down the mountain side. Now it was impossible for them to get out, so they began to pray to Allah, recalling to God deeds they had done in the hopes that Allah would be pleased with them and set them free. The first one said that he and his wife and children were living with his aged parent. Whenever he returned with his herd, he milked the animals and then offered the milk first to his parent and then to his children. One day he went far away, and by the time he came back home it was very late and his parents had fallen asleep. He milked the herd and usual and both the milk to his parent, but seeing that they were sound asleep, he did not feel like waking up them. His children ran to him for milk, but he felt it was not right to give it to them before he gave it to parents, so he stood there all night waiting for his parents to get up. They did not awaken till the break of dawn. Only then, when they had their milk, did he give away any to his children. What he did that they had been done to please Allah, and he begged his maker. If he had seen any virtue in his behavior to set them free, miraculously the stone moved a little bit, but not enough to let them out. The second man said that he had a cousin with whom he was very much in love and whom he was very keen to marry, but she refused to marry him and stayed away from him. Then a time when she was in dire need of help because of a famine that year, she came to him and he gave her 120 gold coin. Then he wanted to marry her forcibly, but she pleaded with him not to do so. He agreed to her request and turning away from her, he allowed her to go away and take the gold coins with her. The man begged Allah to remember that he had done this out of fear for him and beseeched him to help them. So the stone moved another little bit, but the gap was still not wide enough for them to come out of the cave. The third man said that once he had hired the service of a workman for a bushel of rice. When the work was completed, he gave the man his bushel of rice, but the workman, not liking the quality of it, went off without it. So he kept replanting it until he had earned enough money from its sale to buy some cows. Years later, the workman returned and demanded his wages. He told the man to take away the cows, which had greatly multiplied by that time, and this he probably did without leaving a single cow for their owner. After telling this tale, he begged Allah to release them, as he had done this good deed for fear of him. So the stone moved a little more and made a big enough gap for them to come out of the cave. After the reading the story, you will answer us in comments that questions: why did the man take shelter in a cave? Why did the recall their good deeds? What did the first man do for living? How many gold coins did the second man give to his cousin? Why did the workman not take his rice? If you like my video, so subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you. Take care. Allah Hafiz.